Gods, what was that?
Tremors. From the Earth. Or something else.
I never heard of tremors in Vanaheim.
Something is causing this.
Huh.
Vanir turned to dark magic to defend themselves from the Aesir. There were consequences. Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
The Tremors. They come from beyond that gate.
Let's find a way around.
Your help coaxing this stag back to the worm tree. The boss needs your help, Archer. Not me. I'm doing great. Got a belly full of stag feed. Living life, but yeah. Talk to him back at the round between rounds when you got a moment.
Well, at least it's attacking someone besides us.
That was very good.
We're not going anywhere with that dragon around.
The Watch out!
We gotta break the pillars! What about your spear? Can't cross it.
That felt closer. We are near the source.
Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
I know you see me.
I am listening.
5 hours. Due north, 2 hours east. I said I would find this valley, a new home, after the Aesir destroyed mine.
So, what happened?
I cannot remember. I know that I wanted a new life.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were 3 waterfalls. I remember
wishing I could live near them.
Another spirit displaced by the Aesir.
Odin must have been really mad when Freya left him to do all this.
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor here.
And what of Faye? Did she challenge Thor? Challenge Odin?
Who knows? But the truth is waiting for us, brother. There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere?
Aye. Watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh, yeah. Always the lightest touch.
If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden.
Oh!
We should have anticipated such a beast in this valley.
Well, always expect the unexpected, right?
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down. Yet another mystery crystal. Ever written poetry of your own, brother?
No.
Well, ask a stupid question.
Ah!